Hi there, it's Brian from iSpring, and today I want to show you how to upload and track video courses in iSpring Learn. First, we'll hop over here to the content section and upload a video file. I'll just go to the Add Course dropdown and select File. Now I'll browse for my video file, and that's it. In this case, I'm just using one of my iSpring video tutorials, but keep in mind that you can use any type of training video you like. Now I just gotta wait for the video to finish processing, and I'm done. If you've got more than one video to show your learners, the best way to combine them all into a single course item is to create a learning path. Let's create a new learning path right here, and give it a title. Now, here from the management page, I'll go to the Outline tab, and add a new chapter. Now I'll click the Add Courses button, and find my video files. Okay, looks good. Now I'm ready to invite people to view the learning path right here on the Invite tab. I can choose people who are already registered in the LMS, or enter a list of email addresses right here. The invitation message looks fine, so I'll go ahead and send the invitations. By the way, you might also want to sell your video courses online, so I recommend you check out the tutorial How to Sell Courses in a Learning Path. Finally, let's go over to the Reports section and see how to track statistics for your video courses. If you want to see statistics on an individual video file, these content reports can be really handy. Let's see a progress report, for example. I'll pick out a video, select the date range, and run the report below. Here I can see who watched the video, and how much of it they completed. Not only that, I can even see which specific parts of the video they watched. Looks like this person skipped around a little bit. Okay, let's go back to the Reports section and run a report on the entire learning path. I'll select the learning path from the list, and run the report below. After it's done generating, I can view it right down here. This is a detailed list of who took the learning path, whether they finished it or not, and how long it took. Thanks for watching. Now you know how to upload and track video courses in iSpring Learn.
Did you like this video? Give it a like and subscribe to the iSpring YouTube channel for more updates.